This is how you auscultate for blood pressure. First, have your patient in the seated position. Locate the brachial pulse. Expose the arm and place the blood pressure cuff with the arrow directly over the brachial artery. Take up as much slack as you can. You want to close off the valve by going to the right. Using your stethoscope, start in the middle of the antecubital fossa and rotate it towards the middle. Do not place your thumb on here, just your finger. You will not hear anything at first. What we want to do is we want to start putting air into the cuff until the point where you can hear it, hear the pulse. We'll keep going until the pulse goes away, and then we'll add about 20 to 30 millimeters of mercury beyond the point where we can hear. So as I inflate, I could hear, I can hear, it has gone away. I'm going to add about 20 to 30 more. Slowly, I'm going to allow the air to come out. At the point where I hear blood or a pulse coming back is my systolic. At the point where it disappears is my diastolic. And the procedure is complete.